Hey, it's the crazy Brit who got all of his speakers taken away.